Wait, I'm gonna get a Ioana.
You're gonna go get your little sister. Is that what you said?
Yes, your sister.
Oh, that. Mm-hmm. You both look beautiful. You look wonderful.
You hear Santa?
Now, Elish, I hear that one of the toys that you would like Santa to bring you is something so that you and your little sister can play together.
Oh.
That makes Santa very happy to hear that. And I also hear that you're interested in a dollhouse. Is that something that you would like?
Yeah.
I will try very hard to get you a dollhouse. But I also know, that you like, and I'll tell you this right now, the elves love it too. Slime. If you came here to the North Pole, you and the elves would be playing with slime all the time, wouldn't you? You would have so much fun playing with slime with the elves, getting it in your fingers, getting it in your hair, getting it in your beard. Oh, you don't have a beard. Therefore, you wouldn't get it in your beard, would you?
No.
No, I know that. Now look, I have a list. I have a scroll. I'm going to look on the list. I already know that you are on the good list, but I'm going to check. Okay?
Okay.
And it says, oh my goodness, it says that you've been a very good girl, that you have been a very, very good big sister, and that you have been really, really good this year at helping Mom. Gosh, good for you. That is so wonderful. I'm so glad to hear that. I'll do my best to get you the dollhouse. To get you the slime. You don't mind if the elves might have fingerprints in the slime. You don't mind that, do you? Because the elves play with all the slime. So you may get elf slime. All right?
Now,
guess what I was doing today, sweetheart? I went out to the stable. Mrs. Claus and I went out to the stable. And we fed the reindeer. We gave the reindeer some carrots and some apples. And then we brushed them. Because the reindeer loved to be brushed. But then as soon as we were done, when the door opened up, Rudolph ran outside. And he started playing in the snow. Rolling around in the snow. Because Rudolph loves to play. Now, remember, I'm coming in 4 more sleeps. I'm going to come see you. When I come, I will have Rudolph and the reindeer with me. Listen, you hear a noise, and then it's a red glow. That might be Rudolph, and that means Santa is here. Now, Alice, do you have a favorite cookie you like?
Favorite cookie? Do you have a favorite cookie? Yeah.
Is that the kind of cookies that you like to eat? I will tell you, if you want to leave one of those cookies out for Santa, and if Mom says it's okay, you and I can share that cookie. You can have a bite of the cookie, and Santa will have a bite of the cookie. Okay?
Okay.
I love to share. Now you do me a favor. Give your sister a hug when we're done this phone call. I wish I was there to give you a hug as well. I'll give you a virtual hug, okay? Here it comes. This is my virtual hug for you.
Virtual hug.
Sweetheart, I was so happy to see you both today. Glad that we were able to connect. Well, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. And remember,
say thank you.
One more sleep, Santa will be there. I will try to get you some slime for sure. I will try. Wow. Bye, sweetheart.
Bye-bye. Thank you, Santa.
Thank you.
Come true. All I want for want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come.